vanilla. Vanilla is a scent that takes you back to your childhood. It reminds you of chocolate chip cookies, ice cream, baked goods, okay? Our sense of smell takes us back right away to specific memories. And it makes us do stuff, okay? I'll give you an example. When I was in advertising way back, I remember having a client, a bakery in a mall, and that client intentionally faced their vents towards or to the hallway, not out into the street. The idea there was that it subtly made the people passing by smell the bread, think of bread, get hungry even, and at least potentially make the clients or the passersby come into the bakery and see if there's anything good enough to eat. Okay, so I also remember when I was in high school, I had a specific scent or a bottle of cologne that I'd wear before I'd meet the boys. So every time I remember this scent, I think of high school. Sorry, I got emotional for some reason. Anyways, now, your scents in your home can subtly help your disposition or your children's dispositions. Now, if you had vanilla, it's a good way to let your guests feel instantly comfortable. They'll remember their own homes, chocolate chip cookies, ice cream, and mom's hugs, okay? If you want your kids to settle down, especially after they've had a lot of sugar or it's time to go to bed but they're still active, try lavender. You can put them in cotton balls, in sachets. You can diffuse it with essential oils. You can spray your linen with lavender. Your call. It's up to you. But lavender is the key. If you want your kids to be alert, to feel active, to feel alive and fresh, even if they're stinky or it's been a long day, try introducing the scent of lemon. Okay, so tutors, teachers, parents, lemon is the way to go, especially if you are working and if you have a long night ahead of you and you have to stay awake. Lemon is your scent. Okay, so vanilla, lavender, lemon. You guys can rock this. I'll see you soon. Bye.